you can use Windows 10 installation media to install a new copy of Windows, reinstall or troubleshoot an existing installation, or to perform an in-place upgrade. Here's how to create one. You will need a PC with a reliable internet connection, a blank USB flash drive, 8 gigs or larger, or a blank dual-layer DVD if you'll be using a DVD burner. You will need a valid Windows license to activate after installing. Connect your blank USB drive or insert your blank DVD. This drive will be reformatted, which will delete all the data on it. Double-check that the drives are blank. Once you have these, go to aka.ms/Windows10. Select Download Tool now. When the download completes, select Open File. If prompted, select Yes. Read through the notices and license terms and select Accept. Select Create Installation Media, then select Next. Select your language, architecture, and edition, or just use the recommended settings for your PC. Then select Next. If you're not sure which architecture to choose, you can find it in your PC's system settings, or check with your PC's manufacturer. If you choose to use a USB flash drive, select Next. Then select your USB drive, and select Next. This process will convert your blank USB drive into bootable Windows 10 installation media. Once complete, it's ready to use. Downloading the file can take a while, depending on your internet speed. If you choose to use a blank DVD to create an installation media instead of a USB flash drive, select ISO file when the tool asks you to choose which media to use. Then select Next. Choose where you want to save your ISO file, then select Save. Once the download is complete, select Open DVD Burner to burn the ISO file to a disk. If you don't want to do this now, you can always burn the ISO file to a disk later. Need more help? Go to support.microsoft.com/windows.